Hey Brett, make sure your party chat is included.
The chat was included when the thing popped up on the bomb.
I guess we'll play in my New Jersey fucking club.
Mm-hmm. That's what I was playing.
What the fuck are you sucking on?
Dick?
Yeah, probably.
Tootsie Pop.
Why do I get like fucking center? Bang, bang, God damn.
I mean, we're going back and forth.
Fuck it, we're gonna have two rally reads on it. I mean, I could play goalie if you really wanted to.
No.
Syracuse down 5.
Playmaker hitting center, offensive defense.
Dylan, what defenseman did you take?
Tua.
Defensive has really good poke checking and everything.
Yeah, but two-way can get down the ice faster.
Yeah.
Which the teams are ready, and so are we. Farmer's a good face-off man, ready for St. Louis. Reed's opposite him for New Jersey. New Jersey's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Good job with the poke check.
Okay.
Trying to go to Diamond. Breakaway! Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. He knifed it away. Now it's directed to Reed. Gains the blue line. Went to the backhand. Oh, stick save.
How's this guy so fast?
And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
New Jersey's defensive game is as strong as anybody in the league. They communicate really well, so if somebody is
there's
always a second layer of defense waiting to deny the offensive play.
What the fuck?
The Devils
All right,
winning.
Game. Thanks.
And possession established on the pickup by Reed. That play went offside.
Oh, come on, dude.
To be fair, I thought it was going to hold the line for me, but I guess I was wrong.
A little under 4 minutes have been played in the first period. Neither goalie has made
happens
any mistakes
to the best
so far. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Moving it to Farmer.
That it does.
And he gains the zone.
Let's hope that there's lots more going to happen here other than what we've seen in the first part of this game. The teams are...
Hey, you just got to make sure you stay back for that, especially fucking cherry pickers.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
The Burrito Brothers prevail again. The poke check worked. Big chance. Score.
Bet.
That
is the first goal scored. A lot of work. Great start.
Ooh,
they were ready to play,
and
it shows on the shot clock as well. The Burrito brothers got that face-off win. Now what? Snapping a pass to Duke.
Dude, these guys are fucking prestiged and they're trash.
New Jersey's got it again.
Oh, now it fucking go.
The Burrito brothers look to make a difference up the wing. Breakaway! Score! And this one is tied.
Well, I was just EA defensively because I tried to play with Buckley last time and it goes wrong straight.
Yeah, I never do that. So
just expect it to come to you every time.
Yeah.
And exactly. They won the neutral zone faceoff. Snaps a wrist shot. Great glove grab.
The ball moved.
Oh, it out.
Deflected away. And it's a good pickup.
Straight back. Just because the 30 doesn't mean all three of us need to go for it.
And possession reestablished by Reed. They score!
Nice fucking shot.
Whose turn is next? Reed's quick hands allowed him to Reed snap to that one up and score the goal.
Listen, Dylan, I'm not going to criticize you to be a dick. I'm just criticizing you to, for a league player standpoint. So you can be ready for it.
No, you're fine.
Yeah, just making sure. But I know I can be a dick.
Perhaps they can build on
Believe
this
me,
lead
if
here in the first period.
You turn into a dick, I will gladly let you know.
All right.
And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and won it. A good solid defensive play there. New Jersey's in possession as they travel the boards.
Oh, I thought you were going to keep going.
Gathered in by Reed. And possession has changed.
Yeah, just shoot
Brilliant
that.
Move on that pass.
Pitching I figured I can fly it through.
Oh, bitch.
Collected by James. New Jersey's in control of the puck up the wing. Shoots, not through.
Ah.
Oh, I thought you were going to get that.
Picked up. Moves it to the corner. Great save,
oh,
point
wow.
blank.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Directing that one to Diamond.
And
he's
that
got
was
this one, but can they catch up to him? Gathered up again by James. The Devils with possession up the wing. Around through the corner right now.
Oh.
Looks ahead to start something.
In the first period.
Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Oh, a save there.
Oh, I think he.
Breakaway! Score! Not much time left, but enough for that one.
I can feel the alcohol like slowly like loosening me up.
I thought you hated playing right-handed.
I never changed it.
The opening period has been completed. New Jersey. Came late in that period, and it may be a backbreaker. Time will tell as we head to break.
Drop my pretzel.
Oh, that reminds me. I have fucking chips up in the fucking cabinet. Let's fucking go. And since we're in between periods, I can go fucking grab it.
Oh, what up?
Why would my chips sitting right next to my chair? I have munchos.
I have pretzel rods with Frito jalapeno cheddar stuff.
I have Lay's wavy.
Syracuse down 5 with 51.7 to go. Doable. Highly unlikely. Doable.
Brady, I hope you're back.
One period played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far? St. Louis has to be happy with the score, but one thing they're not happy with is the way they managed the puck in that first period. Way too many turnovers, way too many gifts given to the opponent.
What time is it? Oh, it's fucking 12 already. Jesus.
Jesus, I don't know.
Run.
Fuck you.
We have begun the second period. Looking to Diamond. Took a quick look, saw enough.
For a second, I thought it was fucking lagging out.
New Jersey's moving to center. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass.
Ah. Oh.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
Oh shit, now it's down to 3. Come on, Syracuse. Fuck Duke.
Duke will win.
Duke can suck my dick.
Duke's gonna win.
You're just scared to face Duke in the final.
I fucking hate Duke. I'm not scared of Duke. I fucking hate Duke. There's a difference.
Why do you hate Duke?
Give me 3 good reasons why you hate Duke.
Because they win fucking almost constantly. They're always fucking one of the top teams no matter what. Just like
about a lot
fucking
of
Alabama. And I fucking hate the fucking coach.
What? How can you hate Coach K?
It's like I hate fucking Urban Meyer because he's a fucking cunt.
Urban Meyer is a douche. But Coach K's a good guy.
You
if Coach K faked health problems, you know, to get out of a situation, sure, I'd call him a piece of shit, but he hasn't. Oh, that's coming right to you, though.
Big face-off
win.
Possession established on the pickup by James. Boy,
yeah,
what reaction.
Wasn't all what I
He's
wanted.
Got it again. Good work by James.
I got your spot.
Pass cut. St. Louis leaves the defensive zone.
The fuck they do?
Puck loose now picked up. Puck is thrown to Farmer. The Burrito Brothers wheel one ahead up the wing. Muscled right off. Good quick poke check there.
There you go. Stay with it.
Their own end skating with it. The Devils looking to head man up the wing.
Ooh.
Oh, I thought you were going to go to the net.
Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? And possession seized by Reed. Shoots off a body.
Oh, I thought I was going to put the goalie out of the way.
Picks it up back there.
Oh,
St. Louis is skating in their own zone. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Let's it go. Puck covered. Whistle blown.
3 points with 7 seconds left.
Duke's going
to win. Oh, they're taking free throws. I mean, all he has to do is make 2 and then they fucking instantly foul. Or make the first one intentionally miss the second one, miss the first one. Way to go. I would miss it intentionally and try and take a 3. That's your only chance.
That's assuming you get the rebound.
I mean, that's their only chance, because if he makes this one and they foul him and they get both of them, that's a 4-point game and it's over. And he made the second one, so it's 2. And I'm guessing they're leaving.
I mean, we just went through this like fucking
the last period. If it's the bonus, that means it's an automatic 1-1, right?
No, just, well, yeah, 1-1.
Which means if they miss the first one, it's rebound.
Right.
Okay, I'm just making sure.
Yeah, the double bonus is a guaranteed 2 shots.
So bonus plus, you mean?
Yeah.
So if under Syracuse it says bonus plus, that's guaranteed 2 shots.
Yeah, so if Syracuse gets fouled, they'll get a guaranteed 2 free throws.
Okay. Well, they made the first one, so it's 3 points. If Duke makes this one, it pretty much ends the game. He made it. Without a fucking doubt, he made it. And I'll do it. Duke wins.
Dude, that fucking goal by Blake Coleman tonight. Holy
Coleman,
shit.
Yeah. I fucking shit myself.
Did we win tonight?
Yes, in overtime.
That was fucking sexy as shit.
Taylor Hall was cherry picking while fucking Nico was battling to get the puck from between the skates with Kessel on him. And he gave it right to fucking Hall when he was sitting at their fucking blue line and he fucking went 5-hole on Murray. Finally, fucking A. Da-da-da, 2 points, fuck off. Alright, your turn.
Watches them be playing the same fucking guys.
Please. Is it?
No.
Oh, I gotta get up. Oh. I don't recognize any of them.
For you, a fantastic game of hockey. Face-off number one of a great night ahead. Puck is thrown to Zydlitsky. New York's in possession as they travel up the wing. Gets in, looks over his options here. Oh, what a terrific save in close. Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Texas Tech and holy shit, they're kicking Purdue's ass.
Here's Ray Ferraro. Yeah, Purdue star center.
It's not very often that a team can win without special teams that at least play even to the level of their opponents. Your power play and penalty kill has to be a key component of your team if you expect to win over the long run.
Thanks very much, Ray. Possession taken by Yoshi.
Oh!
Fair warning, boys. My controller batteries might die.
Oh, poke check saved one there. Not a hard hit, but effective.
Really?
Lost.
Really?
Big chance here.
Okay.
Snapping a pass to James. Got that in the trapper. Now that's a quick glove. A little under 6 minutes played in the first. We are deadlocked at zero. Good job on the draw. New Jersey shifting gears as they travel through center ice. One timer.
Bang.
He scores.
Hey, fucking run that shit, nigga.
Fucking beautiful.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
New Jersey goal scored by number 69. Good hustle. Won the race. Beat the icing. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Yoshi.
And got me behind.
Terrific save.
Oh, he didn't shoot. Fuck.
I just heard someone in the fans scream, shoot the puck!
New York's got a face-off win. Gets in. What'll he do? Watkins loses that puck.
Oh, I think
faking in the offensive. He's alone!
GG.
All day, every day.
Yeah. Oh, my
Takes
God.
Right
oh,
shit. Toward the net. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Collected by Valesky. Pass attempt to Zydlinski.
Lost it.
Wrist one. Gonged away.
Oh, shit.
That's what we call a purpose shot.
Big drive. Outstanding save. Oh, great chance. Nicely into the zone. Deacon destroys in their own end and controlling the play.
Oh,
just shoot it.
Nice work by Yoshi.
A rebound.
Piped in the slot. Can't get it on net.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Oh, that's bullshit. How did I miss him?
Lift it back along and down the ice, and it
I
goes
hit
for an
that
icing.
Man. It's a fucking weenus. Try and win it back, and I'll one to you.
Good reach there.
Mind.
Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Puck collected by Yoshi. Oh, big swing.
Get the
save.
Fuck out of here.
Nearing the final minute. Oh, broke it up. And he's all alone. So now a penalty will be handed out.
That was a bad choice.
I didn't mean to actually dive.
Caught the player skates.
Let's it go.
That's all right, he should.
Great point blank save.
Zydlinski's pretty decisive on the penalty shot,
then
but
again,
he didn't
I think
deliver
it
the puck
is
to the right area. Good save by the goalie.
Here.
Beat him on that one.
Go ahead.
The Devils carrying it on in neutral ice.
Got me back.
A shot. That shot hit a man. That one's cleared away, and that will take care of this period.
I got to piss. I'm back.
That first fucking goal was just filthy.
Oh yeah, no, we need to keep doing that. Did you see the new screenshots of the new 4x4 map for PUBG?
I have not. I don't really get on Twitter.
It's on Facebook. I don't ever use Twitter.
Oh, I don't really get on Facebook either.
It's three little islands connected by bridges.
We have 20 minutes now. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far? New York's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management.
Fucking perfect timing, right as the puck drops.
In that first period. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush.
Good shit.
Strong wrist shot. That puck's still alive, but a great glove save. Dogged determination there by Yoshi. Gone. They've got an odd man rush here. A shot. Gathered up again by Yoshi. Free puck off a defender.
Oh, sneaking line around
down to one knee.
Got me up.
Blocked away. And the loose puck regathered by Valesky.
All right there, fucking puck the hog.
Hatchet's one. Great save.
I knew I could dang it. I just wanted to see if I could do it.
Shoots one.
You want to see some fucking dangling.
The Devils in their own end setting things up. In the defensive zone, possession with him still.
Oh, I'd fucking do it again.
Turns back. They bring it on with numbers.
Oh, you stole my puck, you whore.
Whistle blown.
Sorry, you're getting a penalty shot regardless.
The referee will hand out a penalty.
All right, what should I do?
He's
what
got great
I
stick positioning.
I
stick score, is on the ice, on. But unfortunately takes the skates out from under. Score!
Jesus.
And so that's a great piece of
right.
Stick work by the shooter. The goaltender's right in front of him, but not
the
able to handle
made
that perfect shot.
It was a human goalie.
Oh, off the face off, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. He's in.
There you go. The 2-on-0.
Just one.
Damn it, I missed it. Oh, fuck.
Shit.
Right near the line.
Oh, that's right. They don't reach for pucks anymore, do they?
Oh, the seamless puck fuck-ups are fucked up.
And the reach of the stick.
Yeah, since the last update, it's been fucked.
Gathered in by James. Pass to the net.
Pass.
Oh, what a move.
I got the
slot. Got me behind. And you ain't getting it.
Penalty?
Oh, shit.
Really? That's not anything.
Great save at the edge of the crease.
In this oh, fuck. From this close in. I had the fucking triangle at the
Jedlinski's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Enormous collision.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Oh.
Turned a shot on net. Wide.
I got it.
Pass cut. Solid work there by Yoshi.
Woo.
Shot not through.
Fuck.
Oh, what a hit.
Oh my God. Oh, fucking Michael Redder. Jesus Christ.
That's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Oh.
Trying to go to Jedlinski. Wow. Look at him, he's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas?
I have it.
Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Good job.
Fine, I can shoot it. I can't even fucking play
that. And possession snapped up by Valesky. That pass along the boards. Backhander to the net.
Oh, that was close shit.
Magnificent save. I thought the second
good.
Was
awesome. Totally planned. That was fucking amazing.
Over. Wow.
I feel like we should be, or I feel like we're out shooting the shit out of these guys, but it's fucking 12 to 12.
No, we're trying to force the pass a lot.
Two periods
so
played,
makes sense.
One period
yeah,
ahead.
Right.
What are your thoughts so far, Eddie? New York's a bounce
right.
away from getting right
I'm
gonna
get
it
coast
game.
To coast. Just
one area of
watch.
Concern has been their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game. Opening faceoff of the third period has started it. With a drive.
Bitch.
James is looking towards center ice, hoping to make a play from his own end. Solid
ooh.
Defensive
ooh.
Position there.
Ooh, kill him.
He's right in front with it. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
Oh, thank you.
Jedlinski.
On one opportunity. Wristed one.
Oh, go.
Fucking
he's got this one, and they're after
he got me
it.
Behind. Oh, shit, no.
Broken stick couldn't take it. Loose puck knocked away.
Broke his stick.
He takes that one right ahead. Good pass.
Boards.
Can't get a shot on.
Grab the fucking stick. It's right there.
Shoots. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
You want to
oh,
score goals, you have to go to this area.
I'm trailing.
Oh, they got one guy there. Oh, got him.
Great chance, but nothing oh. because of a wonderful hit. Pitching it to Jedlinski.
Shout out to Broken Stick. Oh, wow, that's fucking great.
Grab.
Oh, he got me.
Oh, get fucked.
The poke check worked.
Oh, shit. Ah, fuck off. Hey, it's a win.
And now it's directed to Valesky. Shoots one. Deflected off the blocker.
Ah, bitch.
Has it back deep. Good job with the stick.
Oh, I forgot to mention, I'm going to play golf tomorrow.
Oh, nice.
Loose puck brought in by Valesky.
Yep. Me, my dad, Bob, and the new guy that's working with us, fucking Ron.
Terrific interception. New Jersey's forced another turnover in this very close game. Heads to the front.
Oh.
He hit the post.
The real chore is not to be frustrated, even though they're up here. They could have spread this lead out and maybe caught.
Oh, that's not where I wanted that to fucking go.
Here, give me.
Moving it to Yoshi. And they've got it again.
All right, that's one.
New Jersey's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears.
Oh, wait. Another one. Another one.
Oh, my God.
Off a defender, that's a free kick. Good solid defensive play there.
Oh, I still got it.
He's got it again. Good work by Yoshi. Two sticks together, they cancel.
Oh my God! The fact that I could do this, well, I'm starting to feel slightly.
Gets across, looks over his options.
What's the word I'm looking for?
Intoxicated?
No.
Tipsy.
Tipsy.
Good centering pass to the slot. Oh, what a stop! Terrific stop from right in front of the net.
Oh, I'm gone.
You've got to find a way to put the puck in.
God, don't do this
to me. The Devils have got the neutral zone.
Don't do this
to me. Yeah.
Shot on. Terrific right chance denied.
Sniper, I am not.
What are you playing
Gains
as?
Gains the zone.
Two-way dangler. That's what I always play as.
What? That is such a bullshit. Oh, I thought we were already up one there. Fuck it, I think so.
Yeah,
Deacon
fuck
him. His deficit is now only one. And there's time remaining here in the third period.
Dilly dilly.
Dilly dilly.
What?
Dilly dilly.
Good tie up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck.
Dilly dilly.
Oh.
You really not know what the fucking dilly dilly shit is?
Yes, of course I know what the dilly dilly is. It's a joke because of
terrific point blank save. Good quick poke check there. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense.
Wow. Oh, you did!
Brings a shot, a wonderful save, and that just beat the clock, too.
That was the sniper that was in.
The game is over.
Yeah, I thought it was the second grade.
This game was a close game, and it was a little bit deceptive that way because of the victor's time of possession. Could have thrown two or three pucks out there, and they were going to have all of them all at the same
fuck
time.
Fuck me, fuck me.
Well, the good news is I feel better now because I started to feel super fucking loaded. It was probably because I was eating all the fucking pretzels.
So long for now.
But I feel better now. It's a fucking bet. Dab. We got outshot.
We won, though.
And I was the only star on the team. Dab. You want to keep rotating, or would just me and Brady rotate?
Well, I'm gonna go to bed. I have work tomorrow.
Aw, you motherfucker.
I will catch y'all on the flip side.
Well, well, I guess we can play whatever the fuck we want. I mean, if you want to keep playing as defenseman, I'll play as winger with a compy center.
Let's see. What games do I have that sound intriguing? Fucking nothing. That's what I have.
Nothing that takes any skill right now, because I'm almost at the point of losing my ability.
I mean, wanted to, we could technically. I might just take the stream down. Just because I have a lot of content I need to, I'm gonna have to splice together anyway.
Yeah. All my XG games are up. I have the PUBG, section I had from last night. I think. Was it last night? No, it was today. While they were gone, I played PUBG. I had a third place finish with 8 kills.
Damn.
Yeah, I got fucked up by an AUG. Of all things. What do you want to play?
I was gonna say, I can take the stream.
Something.
I'm gonna probably take the stream down. And then we can do, GTA.
GTA? Okay. I'll go ahead and load it. Alright, I have the disc. Hold on.
Yeah, I gotta take the stream down.
Hopefully all the Sniper Elite 4. Oh, actually,